Hello! Hey, I hope you guys are having a wonderful, awesome day. I'm so excited to talk to you about essential oils. I'm also going to show you a few of our very popular diffusers. We even have one for kids, just like this. Isn't he so adorably cute? Okay, so I'm gonna try to make this quick. So we have a variety of oils. We have some singles and we have some blends. So a blend would be if there's multiple oils put together in one, for more bang. Sometimes I like singles and sometimes I like blends. So a couple singles that we have that are phenomenal for cleaning is lemon, orange, and tea tree. These three are an amazing set for making like a cleaning paste or like a surface cleaner or a toilet cleaner, stuff like that. So these are three really amazing ones to have on hand, just fresh and antibacterial, and they clean so beautifully. So again, that's the lemon, the orange, and the tea tree. Those are all singles. And then we're also gonna talk about, show you guys a couple of our balms, our healing balms, and our fractionated coconut oil and our roller balls, because you can use them topically or diffusing them, or you can inhale them. And so there's a variety of ways to do so. I'm gonna have a couple tips for you along the way. So before we go any farther, I want you to know that our oils are USDA certified organic. They are wildcrafted, so that means that they are harvested at just the right time. Think of a banana. You wouldn't want to harvest it when it's green or when it's brown, but you want a yellow banana. Mm-hmm. So it is handpicked at just the right time, and it is done so by our owner. She is amazing, and she has a wealth of knowledge, and so she picks stuff out whenever it's perfect, and she makes these phenomenal blends for us. So a couple of my favorite blends that I really, really always have on hand. First of all is our Tension Away. This is a blend, and it smells really nice. It smells a little bit earthy, but not too earthy. I'm not an earthy smell fan, earthy scent fan. But this one here smells really nice. There's a little bit of mint, a little bit of lavender, all the things. And I should have pulled up on my computer screen the ingredients, because I can't read this. All the ingredients are right there, but I can't read it. I have really thick glasses. But when you go check it out on the website, you can see all of the ingredients before you even hit add to cart. So no worries on that. All of the ingredients are right there. We do not hide the ingredients from you guys at all. But this is my magic for headaches. And what I do is I mix it with our recovery balm. So what I like to do is I like to take a little bit of our recovery balm. So we have this in different sizes, but this is in the stick size. So this is 1 ounce. And I like to put a little bit of that on my hand, and then I put in about 2 or 3 drops of my Tension Away oil. I mix it around, and then I massage into my forehead, and I take it behind my ears and down behind my neck. And you are welcome to do this every 20 minutes or every 30 minutes. You can do this often as you want. Another thing you can do, and I have one here, is I made my very own rollerball, and these are from lemongrass. By the way, these are from lemongrass spa too, so we have all of them. But these come in a 2-pack. They are glass, the yellow sticker one. This is my headache potion. So what I did is, so it comes, I'll show you the empty one. So it comes just like this, and then it comes with this cap, the rollerball. And so after you've filled it up, after you've prepared it, you pop in the ball, and then it just easily massages on. So what I did for this one is I took about, I can't remember just for sure, but I would say, depending on how strong you want it, but definitely remember to stay on the safe side. So I would use at least 3 drops, up to 6-7 drops of this. I personally like it strong, and so I might even go up to 10, but you need to figure that out for you and make it right for you. But so I do Tension Away, and then I come in with about 2 or 3 drops of our peppermint oil or our mint revival oil, and then I add in about 2 or 3 drops of our lavender, Or 2 or 3 drops of our chill zone. The chill zone does just what it says. It's amazing. And then I fill it to the top with our fractionated coconut oil. And then I swish it back and forth. And then I, well, after I've kept, popped the cap in, and now it is ready to go. So I can stick this in my purse. And so whenever I need, you can see the oil it leaves on there. You see that? So now, whenever I need, I can massage it into my temples as many times as I want throughout the day. I can bring it in behind my ears on both sides. I can take it in behind my neck. I can put it on my wrists. Just helps relieve stress and tension. So I put some on and then I rub it together. So you can do all kinds of things, and you could make one of these with just lavender to stick it in your purse, and that way it's ready to go, it's ready to use topically. Or you could mix it in with one of our balms, like a lavender, or you could mix it in with one of our body creams or something like that. But oils should never be used solo. They always need to be diluted, okay? But these rollerball hairs, they're amazing, and it's the sky's the limit on what you can do with those. All kinds of good things. So, okay, tension away. That is one of my favorites. It's a must have. And yeah, rave reviews. I have a ton of customers that are fans. The next one that is one of those must haves for me is our balancing act essential oil. This one here is phenomenal for women. It is specifically made for to balance hormones. There's actually some men that love this too. But this, again, it's great to diffuse, or it's great to put to fix inside a rollerball vial. Currently, the way I'm using this is I have not, this is just a little 1 ounce size here, but I have these in full size too. And I put in, I actually just did this morning. Smells so good. So this is an unscented body icing. And so what it is, I put in just a couple drops of our Balancing Act essential oil. And I've just been using this as my hand lotion. And I make sure that I get it into my wrists really nicely. But it just helps to soothe and calm, especially at that time of the month. So if there's menstrual cramps going on, boom. Okay. Balancing Act. Boom. If there's hot flashes, PMS, all the things. Like, you can even mix this in with one of our balms, like say maybe our Revival Balm, and massage it into your lower abdomen for that extra bang for cramps. Or if you have back pain, like during your cycle, mix it in with one of our balms and massage it in. But it smells so nice. I would say it has clary sage in it, and I would say that it has a hint of rose, but it's just very grounding. It smells so amazing to me. I love this scent. I highly recommend it, and I'm just a fan of diffusing it. Such a fan of diffusing it. And then next we have, this is also one of my tops. This is our immune boost. So especially at that time of the year when the flu bug is going around, or even right now through this pandemic. Excuse me. This is something really amazing to have on hand. And again, you can put it in a rollerball, you can diffuse it, or you can even just mix it in with an unscented body lotion and use it as a hand cream. But this is one, it's very warm and spicy. It smells amazing. There's some clove, there's some cinnamon, a little bit of ginger just to kind of, keep it all grounded together. But this is also really great to maybe put into a cleaning spray or something, and for door handles and just anything that you want to kind of wipe those germs away. This and tea tree, those are a powerhouse together. So you could totally add some of this into your like this trio that I talked about earlier. You could mix some of this in there and kind of have a quartet of a powerhouse. Okay, so yeah, but the balms, so the healing elements here, this one here is our 6 ounce healing elements, just for everything. So you can definitely mix an oil in with this, just as you can with any lotion. Again, this is the 1 ounce. We have these in full size. So again, this comes in a 6 ounce, it comes in a 2 ounce, and it comes in a 1 ounce stick. And then, yeah, the recovery balm, like I mentioned earlier, is great for headaches. It's an icy hot. The soothing balm right here, this is amazing for a chest rub. So like if I'm getting sick, I will actually mix in the immune boost with the soothing balm and massage it onto my chest. And it smells so nice and it just really helps to uplift. And then our amazing skin and nail balm for those cuticles and stuff. Or again, you can mix in an essential oil with it and massage it in if you need something somewhere. But I hope this has been helpful. But before we go, this is our Finn the Frog diffuser. And yes, he has a plug. This guy is perfect for your kids. This is like a multi-purpose. It is a humidifier. You put in a bottle of water upside down here, and he diffuses out of his ears. He's really cute. This is the one from my bedroom. I need to clean it. But he's still going strong, but I need to take a toothbrush and clean him. But he's so cute. He does not light up, but has a button right here. Button right there. He's so cute. And I have one in my room because he's so cute. And I have one in both of my kids' rooms. And then this one here, this is so this is our beautiful pearl glow diffuser. He's glass and he's gorgeous. This one lights up. It lights up in a just a white light, or in the lights that change color. And then you just lift this up, and it has lines in there of where to fill up. And his buttons are right here. Right there's his two buttons. Do you see that? See his two buttons right here and here. And but yeah, this one, I have one of these on my kitchen counter. I have one of these right here by my desk, one in my living room, but they're so beautiful. Gorgeous. Again, this one has a plug too. We do have one more that has a plug in. I don't have it here with me, but it's a smaller one. It'd be perfect for your office. So if you're interested in any of these or you have questions, please let me know. But I just love our essential oils. And if you're familiar with oils, when you smell these, you will smell the quality and you will smell how real they are. That was something that I noticed. I was not even that interested or that into essential oils, but when I found these, I was gonna say when I met them, but when I found these oils, I was like, woo! And then I smelled some other oils that my friends or my family, others had on hand, and I could just smell such a difference, such a difference. And our price point is amazing. Our price point is so amazing. The prices they're about the same, if not better, than if you were to purchase them like retail, like if you were signed up for another company and you would get a consultant discount. The prices are just as good or better than that. And but there's no fillers. There's no fillers. They're pure, 100% organic, USDA certified. So we're good. These oils are safe. We're good. So you can definitely trust that. So I want you to know that. But I hope this has been helpful. Yeah, we have eucalyptus, lemongrass, we have all kinds of oils. So I hope that you find a couple that you like, and we will talk later. Bye-bye.